thoughts and goals. Today, we're gonna talk about thoughts and goals. I can describe as this. 5 years ago, how did you think? What was your thoughts 5 years ago? The results that you have is today, 5 years later. So, what you think today, it will appear from now, 5 years, and you will live that dream for sure. I tried this with many people, and I even tell them, you have to write it down. Take a piece of paper, and you write down all the goals you want to achieve. The only thing you need to do then is put it in an envelope, close it, write the date when you're going to open it 5 years from now. And when you read this, you will be so surprised how many of the things on the list that you are doing. It's really that simple, because you think your things you are thinking today, they will appear in the future. So, if you think the same way that you are thinking now, 5 years ago, then you have the results that what you have today. So, if you want to be some other place, you have to think differently. That's the only thing you really need to do, because if you start thinking a different way, you will have different results. You will see different things in life, for sure. The classic example of this is when you buy a car in a blue color or red color or what color you want, then it will appear everywhere. You will see this kind of car everywhere. The day before, you have never seen it. It's like the eyes are open for this type of car, this type of color. And it's like that way with all the things, new things we are doing. 5 years ago, I wanted to start recording, make my own music, make my own studio at home. Today, I have my studio here. I have my recording equipment. I have everything. I have my music program. I go to music school. Everything is in music. And the only thing I did was I changed my thinking, and my focus was on music. And now I'm doing it. I'm recording and everything. So, today's thing is, how do you think? Where you want to be in 5 years? Think how you want to live in 5 years. Write it down on a piece of paper. Please tell me, where are you going? Where do you want to be in 5 years? So, I see you tomorrow. Today is day 3 of 30 days. Have a good day. Bye.